just now. You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. And if you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that, then I don't even know where you get off calling yourself a god.
You watch yourself, mortal.
Oh, come on. Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time he has left? Please. You're a fool! That's impossible!
You bet your life on that? Come on, Kakarot! Find a way! I entrusted everything to you! My pride, my promise, everything! I won't tolerate failure! Trespass into the domain of the gods and use that might to conquer Jiren! Do it, Kakarot!
You got a few dead keeps in there.
Oh, hey, bitch, what's up?
Hey, bitch, finally, come on. Oh,
is
she fine? Yeah. She is fucked. Where the fuck did this guy come from?
Who?
All this TDF person, level 30, she ain't as good for them. Like, I just noticed them.
Oh, he tried to. Okay, so yesterday, when we were taking their temples, he tried to go to our server and take them, but he had a small key. He had, I think, the Japan Wonder Key. He just switched to this. Now this, it's a fire temple, isn't it? A temple, keep the fire skin.
Yeah, they were fucking small and I just, now they're big.
Where's Pablo is still chilling.
Oh, he's probably just here?
Nah, he's over there.
Oh.
let's see if anybody else decided to go to our server.
No bubbles. The bubbles are dropped. Motherfuckers have gotta have like a timer or something on everybody.
The bubbles, right?
bubbles, and more bubbles.
We have 51 minutes to go.
Oh, look, there's Diego in that line.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna support him from his own line.
All marches out. I was gonna do it. That sucks.
You know what else I haven't noticed on this server? Look, there aren't very many monsters.
I hadn't noticed it. This server just sucks in general. The only thing they're hitting is the sirens, so I guess. Yeah. Thanks, because you get the decorations from them.
I think they feel bad for us because maybe they know we don't get that. So like, you know what, we'll help them out.
No, I'm gonna pull a march back and start claiming the boxes. I'm gonna go egg bish with the.
Don't be lucky.
With the drowning keep.
Do it.
Oh, for sure, you bet. Hmm?
Yo, fuck it, I got one myself.
Can you do it for somebody in a different server? Or does she come?
I'm gonna try.
Mm-hmm. Are you an enemy server, bitch, or are you still bigger than the name?
No, nope, bitch got cakes. Found her. There we go. Yep, it worked.
Nice. Let me try to find
an octopus.
Is Ben still awake?
Hey, Ben.
Yeah. Something's about to come up.
Birds
chill.
Throw some
cold water on your face,
if you're
right.
Smell good coffee.
Again?
Am I the only one that don't need coffee?
It's just
probably.
Even when I woke up at 2 in the morning on Thursday, I still didn't drink any coffee.
I like that.
I know, right?
I do too. Oh, actually keep me up.
You said it doesn't.
Just something to do with getting up and making something that wakes me up a little more. I just like the taste and it's warm.
Mm-hmm. Oh my
God. Yeah, I guess. Mm-hmm. I think it's.
You guys sound so tired.
Well, we've been fucking sitting here for like 3 hours with nothing to do.
Five hours.
See,
4 hours, actually.
I've already lost track of time waiting for this fucking Pablo over here to do something.
The fact that he's not hit war is crazy. Or Ryan. Or Dave to begin with. Because he's K-35.
He's like, oh, I
don't want to
hit you.
If
we fall
asleep.
I'll tell you what it is. Any
attempt at all. Is he bearing fucking old
knots? Just
chilling. Is he those two teams and they're like, oh, fuck, you gotta just stay up tonight.
It's probably because I got too many hits in earlier. And they said, fuck no.
Fuck no.
They said, fuck no.
Really,
just I'm still mad that what's his name? Vikings Chief, when it changed to Big Ben and we hit him, we went negative. Still mad about that.
I want IRS to drop his bubble.
You think he's an easy target? Oh, he's no, 2.4.
I just hate the IRS.
No facts. Have you ever been hit with, give us the past 10 years of tax documents?
I have not yet, thank God. Mm.
No, a buddy of mine, he's paying close to $150,000. Holy, that's crazy. Because he just didn't, give the... Because there's nowhere you're going to keep track of 10 years, but, some people are more organized than others. It's the difference.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's old Viking Chief. Change the name back.
Oh, where? Oh, better posted some more. I told you, they just keep, rallying some and saying, enemy server can come claim these.
Yeah,
please. Guys, I'm back to my main as of today, right? Carl, how are we gonna take Carl without you? Alright, see you, Carl. Good night.
Alright, bitch, come on over.
Wait, can a bitch fool ghost? If she can, she can come on over.
Monsters around me
then. I'm hoping nobody hits Magic Tower because we're like 45 minutes to go. But I'm already knowing Pablo's gonna do something.
Fucking Pablo.
Did you guys meet me?
Hey, you should come over, bitch, and come pick one of these temples. All you need is, like, I'll give Bishop Temple to get some points.
I don't think that I could get points if it's already occupied.
You can, I see.
I'll send my KOA count back over and flip it.
Wait, what?
I'll send my KOA account back over and flip it for you.
All right, so
and then you just take the temple, and you'll get. And if you put enough in, you'll get like 2,000 points per second. Gotta breathe. Well, we saw it, bitch. It'll be okay. You got like Taylor Keith gonna protect you.
Right. But it's like the whole server. You know what? If she does come and they drop, that would be something. Cause Bubbles have not been dropping this whole 4 or 5 hours.
But she's really good at ghosting, so.
Oh yeah? They're probably gonna try to catch the march coming from Temple.
Oh.
Yeah. But you know, I can speed in and get those points, and somebody's gonna, you know, zero whoever dropped.
Yeah.
At least we're gonna get some action going.
All right, come on over, bitch. Oh, damn it. Didn't even have to put another fucking bubble up. Oh, well. Fuck him, right?
Oh wait, that's your KLA account?
Yep. I'm not too worried about it.
Oh, did you save the troops in there? You just zeroed out.
I did actually. My dumbass killed all my fucking horses. That's the one march I actually took out by accident.
I mean, at 6, well, she was close to 600 mil.
Yeah, I took all the resources, so now I can't heal the fucking troops. Didn't think that one through.
Dumbass.
The war just sold 4 bill of everything. He was like, oh fuck. Haven't seen this much in a while. There's like no bosses, no unbubble keeps. There's no.
There ain't nothing. Where's Bish at?
Taking her time, porting over.
Oh.
She's a woman, she's gonna get ready.
We should probably post some monsters nearby for her to ghost on.
Yeah, it should be,
Alright, here we go. I got one right here. I'll send it to you. Here.
Snowsy Lows.
Just have her park outside here. Mm-hmm. Right next to me and Ryan.
Oh, yeah, that works. Then a speed to the temple.
Yeah. Because mm-hmm. I'll give her the fucking Hunter Temple. That way it's closer.
Closer, yeah.
That ends, you don't have to cut through any of that line. Well, I don't know. She could cut it close from the TDF alliance.
How big is it?
It's the one with fucking that.
Jamal?
With her in it. No, with this one in it.
Oh, yeah, it's a smaller alliance.
They got a pretty good
looking
Keep 39,
though. Yeah, 39 is a boss hunting jeep. I've seen, you know, I've been trying to track them through SVS. It just kills bosses and parts for the back to hide. So nothing too crazy going on with her.
Hey,
so what do you think about
Temple?
Port next to us, don't port next to the temple. So, find me and Ryan and then port right next to us.
I'll post in the chat.
Do you guys got marches for reinforcements for her, just in case? Or you just want her to go?
Yeah, she can go.
Okay.
Then, if she's speeding back, then somebody tries to hit, I can speed in.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and send my mark from that temple back. There we go.
I don't know, for whatever reason, I can't take the nameplate I have on. I tried to do it earlier, it's not working.
Where did you get the nameplate? Because earlier on my old, it had that nameplate on, but it's gone now.
From the event. So, not actually event. Every time you restart, it's gonna update the fames you have, like, completed. So, for this one, you have to have the Jozer Dragon. So, if you don't have it, you're not gonna be able to hear us on the screenshot. So, go to fame, then go to Age of Splendor. It's under Epic the Grandmaster. So that's where you get it.
That is on my new K27 earlier. I forgot to take a screenshot of it. I got under one fame point. But it was on there, and that's what I was wondering, if it was from them siren foxes.
Oh.
So it might have just been a glitch that it was showing up on my...
On your account. Actually, yesterday I saw it on your main. I was like, you have the dragon?
I don't have that one.
All right, I posted. Yeah, I posted an AC. What you need for it? Bear said he's trying to get the fame keep.
All right. It's only because I saw the nameplate on my old that was wondering, right, was it the siren boxes that you get this from?
Alright, if I sent you the temple to go to, it's been flipped.
Yep. 36 minutes.
Make sure you speed match in there with.
Yeah, go.
Quick, so they don't see ya.
There we go. We got Gates is in there.
How much do you need to put in there? Like the lowest amount to get the 2K points.
I don't know how much you're getting now.
I told you it's a cool match.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, listen.
Okay.
Dumbass.
Dumbass.
Oh. Loves it.
That's what I said, bro.
What was that?
What happened?
Rock on.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. You posted that. I don't have like that dragon fully completed. That grandmaster fully completed. But I still have that nameplate.
Okay. Well, Cowshick said that he got it from what's it called? The second one.
okay.
Do you have the okay, let me go here and pick. Do you have Master Complete?
Yeah.
Yeah, he said he got his from Master. For some reason, mine was showing up in a Grandmaster, so I just assumed everybody else's. So probably Ben's alt was
so I've got
lucky.
Master Completed.
Okay. Did you?
I haven't got a nameplate. That's because they don't like you, man. Everybody don't like you.
The event's gonna come back anytime soon, or at all, but they're gonna figure out some way to make it more accessible for the free-to-play players. You're gonna have to see that.
5 stars and then 4 red.
Oh, got it. Okay. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's the 10 one, obviously, which is 5 of
it. 5, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I had about 600 relic fragments that I opened. Do you know how many what's her face? Fucking hell, I can't even think now. How many Electras I got out of 600 and something fragments?
Probably 3.
Two.
Two?
Damn, you wasted your time in that fucking relic for that?
I only do it now when all the events are over and you've got that 3 days of shit.
Oh, yeah.
So, on a night, I just stick six matches in relic while I sleep and take them out during the day. Tiles are halved, so that's a load of crap. So I just save them up so I get 6 matches in relics while I'm sleeping or off the game.
I was up to 157 Electra fragments. No, down to like 80 something, but I get them all from the goddamn, let's see, where is it?
That event used to be able to get Electra and then a few fragments, but they stopped putting Electra in there.
Like every time I get a, oh shit, I don't want to buy a pack, jeez. I gotta find it first.
Ray, who do you have for your Cav General? Oh, Martinez. So, Tavern then. Yeah, I'm still a couple of fragments off 10 stars for Electra. Then they changed the Ascension General, so that's gonna take a while before she comes back.
So like every time I get an epic historical general premium, I get Electra for some reason. Every fucking
I wish I could Electra every time.
I get Electra every fucking time.
I can't get it. Then I need 4 pieces to go 3 stars on Apple Feed.
4 pieces?
So I get it every time. So I have enough probably to get another star.
There's a ton of what's it called? There's a ton of generals you can get from. I think Ben, you're already at 9 subs, right?
Yeah.
How many for you, War?
8.
8, okay. I think once you hit K37 you get 9 subs. Cause Ray
they're
has
all gold, but they're all different.
Yeah, for PvP you're gonna have to go, either a mix of Japan and Russia or just go full of either.
I might as well just get all Russia, because you know how hard it is to get a gold Japan.
No, the competition is dead.
2 purple Japan, so I'm hoping for some better. I've got gold Russia, 1, 2, 3 purple Russias. I've got 2 gold Korea. I want to trade out, but I don't think anybody trade me for
Bro, look. Are you gonna go full Queen Boudica? Yeah, that's how people say it. Boudica for some reason. It's crazy.
Oh, Boudica.
Yeah.
That's old bitch right there.
What?
Oh, look at that. We're all drowning. Yeah, by the way, for generals, for, you know, your generals in general, which is kind of hard. The best general is, you know, the one you can easily 5-star. Because once you get them to 5 stars, they just get overpowered. So if, you know, if you're doing, you know, the general packs, and you can get some of the premium ones, you can go for that. Or if you're doing the free-to-play, you just save gems, pin up in the tavern, then, you know, once you get them to 10 stars, yeah, you're gonna be kicking ass for sure.
I have Arminius six times. Advanced Journey and all the other fucking shits on the game. I can't get anything else but this motherfucker. Arminius. Every damn time it's Arminius. I was just, I don't know what to do. I think Ebony fucking hates.
Everything
hits
all
of us.
What are you talking about?
I got attitude from one of the people earlier. I was trying to get the stone that I didn't receive. She's like, you got your package with no problems. I'm like, yeah, I bought a package. And I'm telling you that when I opened the optional chest, I selected stone and I did not receive the stone. It was just...
Ebony support has to be the worst. Customer support there is, and, you know, and the industry.
I have never known anything so bad in real life or in any gaming as the customer service in Ebony. It is fucking disgusting.
Hey, we went from 5 million, we're like 2 million behind now, or two, 200 million.
Once the drone is
master in 25 minutes.
Yeah, once it's got, we're taking half of their points.
It's a guaranteed win, so.
Yeah.
Come on, Pablo. We're waiting for you.
That's why that K40 was so triggered.
Oh, you saw him back at our server?
Oh, yeah. I was having a good time watching him
for
a little bit.
Yeah, we thought he was going to stick around, then we come and, you know, zero him, but.
No, you guys need to sleep after. It's probably just
going
to be reset. But I don't think they have the balls to call it anyway.
Yeah, I'm like, who's going to reset it, though? Because if he throws in a full march, nobody's going to be able to kick him out. Unless we can leave it up to Bish, because, you know.
Yeah, I'm just
going to
kick some
ass, Bish, for us while we sleep.
K-34.
Oh, yeah.
He'll be at 35 or 36 by the time we leave this alliance.
Actually, I'm gonna start K-35
probably
tomorrow.
Woohoo! Yeah. Nice.
Well, why wait until tomorrow? Just get it started.
Yeah.
You don't have to finish it. It's just getting it started.
I know. Thank you.
So just do it.
Don't tell me what to do.
Be ready if they drop. I don't think they're gonna drop. I really don't.
Yeah, I don't
think they will. I haven't seen Pablo do anything in a while.
Yeah, Pablo's just the thumb up his ass and all fucking jump in. It's kind of disappointing.
They live now, guaranteed, well, almost guaranteed win with no cost. Because
right, everybody was like, everybody with a, you know, good social life port over, then you don't actually get to use it. Let's see, 23 minutes. Is it gonna...
In a minute, I think if we get the second thing on the magic tower, that's gonna knock 15 minutes off. He hasn't even reset that, and I've had it an hour and 17 minutes now.
He's
so
fun.
That's due the second, whatchamacallit, thingamajig.
Probably went to sleep, to be honest.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too.
He put a bubble up and said, you know what, fuck this. I'll deal with them all.
You know what's crazy is, it's usually after all this and some wise ass decides to go drop bubble right again, and we still lose.
He's put a 24 hour truce in.
Okay, what? I think four will come through for us.
Oh yeah, you already know me. Especially since she's like 3 bill now. She's gotta do her thing.
Sorry?
Said especially since she's 3 bill. She's gotta do her thing.
Yeah, cause she can't have 214 yet.
She's all Cav, I think. Oh, you put up a 24 hour?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's not doing shit.
He's not doing shit.
No.
Small keeps. I mean, who's a small keep in that situation? Everybody's like, there's Bish over here. What's up, Cakes?
We're coming for your cakes, Bish.
Bish, so you know, when you port back, you're not gonna be able to bubble. So.
I have to ghost and restart, right?
Right.
I'm waiting for No Fucks Given to do something. It's kind of making me a little sad. They need to change your name. Because obviously, they gave a fuck. Or else they wouldn't be sitting here.
All Fucks Given. You
know, doing absolutely nothing.
Oh, wait.
There you go.
All for family.
Or maybe they really just don't give a fuck to do anything.
Aha! Uh-huh. We play just for kills. We don't care about naps and truce agreements. It's war.
This one
doesn't
make you guys miserable.
We just want to make you guys fucking sit here and do absolutely nothing for 5 goddamn hours.
We want to laugh while your throne gets taken and Pablo gets pissed off.
Hey, do you remember what we did in one of our server wars?
We spelled out FU in camps.
We ported.
Are you talking about that one?
Alliance. Yeah, we ported next to the big alliance. There was about 4 of us. It was before, it was when it was still capped at K35, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And me and there were 835s and there were a couple more. So we spelled out FU in T1 camps.
It was you, me, and Hancock.
Yeah. And then as we were spelling it out, some of the players from the alliance who were next to taunting, they started filling in the gaps.
We put FU, they turned it into fuck.
So some guy should have come
a couple of hours and he would just fuck.
We got bored too, didn't we?
Well, that's why we did it. We were bored and we were trying to bait them into something, and none of them would do anything.
That was back when there was no Ymir, and literally it was just B12s, B13s, B14s, right?
Like regular B15s, biggest B15s. Yeah.
It took forever to grow, and then all of a sudden, fucking barbarian bases came, and Ymir, and it was like,
oh, us. Jesus, when barbarian bases first came in, nobody knew what was really happening, and there was. Severely overpowered, and know when now you hit them, and if you lose, you're capped at a certain amount of loss. Well, you didn't back then. If you lost, you lost a full march, and it would cost him billions in res to heal. And the argument for that's over the customer service to get it back, but now they've capped it at a certain percentage of wounded. But God, I burnt through some res because nobody knew what we were doing.
Yeah.
At the start. And then they fixed it where there wasn't as powered. You still, if you lost, you still lost a lot more than you do now. And then they finally changed it to where they capped it at what you lost, which is about, what is it, 10%? On the bar basis.
It's 10 to 8. Yeah, it's 10 to 8 somewhere.
But no, before that, so if you send in a 2 million march or something, oh, gotta cost you a couple of billion resources to heal.
Wait, 2 mil march at K35?
No.
Oh, like K- hypothetically. That's what you meant.
I can't remember how much it was. I know I'm thinking of my
match
size now, but
Ryan says
whatever it was, even 1.6, 1.7 or whatever,
yeah.
I can't remember what, it's that long ago.
Yeah, just about that.
When are they gonna have the Hound invasion? Oh god, that's really awful. I don't like it. It might be alright in this alliance, but
in the small ones, it's not it.
It's not easy. It's a pain in the ass.
Cause you gotta like get, you know, you invite alliance members, they accept. Then you know you're like a
you
team.
Can either invite alliance members so you know who you're with and you make your own team.
Mm.
Or if you do it solo, there's no one else in your alliance on them. You can do it at the same time. You join in and match up with people, and then you have your own little. Chat. But then obviously nobody knows what each person's doing. You don't have any harmony with anybody, with any of them, so you're just attacking, and after a while the puns come back. So you're just losing points. You're just going to get the main thing straight away on quick fire rallies. It's,
oh, there we go.
It's hard. You need to do it a couple of times. You start getting used to it. This is what you've got.
Oh, shit. Day, I'm pulling Siege. I don't know if... Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
What, Matilda?
I already bubbled. Damn it.
Pussy.
I'm gonna put small Siege in, just so I have big Siege free to hit. I'm in new day with a small Siege, T11s. Though I'm already sure nobody's trying to hit you.
Well, I can go in day as well with small Siege.
Yeah, it's gonna help with the defense.
Hey, that's one of the other subsidies. Huh. Wish I would've known that earlier. God damn it.
And just best them. Wait, Diego's main or out?
No, just the subsidies.
Mm.
Fucking and Diego fucking with us.
I'm waiting for the K37 to drop again. It's gonna be a nice hit. I'm gonna set the range / Cav if she does drop. So be ready to speed in.
Well, I've got my range in the
I can
speed
Cav over.
Yeah, I can take Cav too, man. Yeah, sorry.
I'm gonna be watching this fucking bubble for the next 15 minutes.
Oh, for
sure. Yeah, I can put Calvin. Mm.
Wait for Pablo to drop.
Oh, Pablo's probably snoring right now. He's hungry.
It's gonna be over pretty soon. I'm just waiting for that second blue.
Till, pop up. You know, it's surprising.
I'm ready to hit the fucking snooze box.
I think it'll come at an hour and 30, I'm at an hour and 28. So I think in 2 minutes, it's gonna knock the rest of the time off.
Yeah.
So I'm sure it was 45 minutes was the first one. Mm-hmm. So every 45 minutes.
I don't know, Pablo said it a couple of times. Spoiled time.
I've occupied it for the last hour and 28.5 minutes. And the first blue bar came at 45 minutes. I am sure it's only 45 minutes to get
everyone. Alright.
A minute and a half.
I don't know what to watch. It's fucking occupying fucking countdown or the stupid key 37.
You know what's even more interesting is nobody's tried to hit you in the temple.
I know, right? I forgot about that.
I haven't even looked at the temple. Ready. Accumulate points. Let's see. 9 seconds. Nah, you actually got a fair amount of points. Because you're what, 104? And you're 125 now? Then I think the war is, I'm not even sure what the war is.
Started at 42.
Oh, nice. Oh, because you had both temples.
Yeah, I had both temples running. But it's a good opportunity to basically get some points. The fish got cakes.
Nobody wants them, no. Nobody's even curious about my cakes.
Fucking send them my way. I'm fucking hungry. I'm fucking thirsty. I'm alone. Alone in the goddamn dark?
Aww.
What?
Get up and get a snack.
Fuck that. Yeah, the one time I get up and get a snack, I won't try to
attack
me.
No, it's just a small key.
And they've lost their throne enough to know.
Do you want to send a full march in there, Ben? Or are you going to leave the 12 mil in?
No, don't lose that, please.
I don't want to add 15 minutes,
huh? Hey, if Bear is asking, please.
Bear is over it.
Right.
Don't lose this, please.
I've been there. What can I put in my cellar?
No good. We can't reinforce her. Oh, fuck.
Just God a damn injury.
Oh,
a
little level set.
Maybe Jamoon's gonna show up in the last 5 minutes.
God, yeah. I hope not.
He's attacking it, Ben.
I can't reinforce it.
No,
no.
Heal the whole march for it. No, speed, speed.
God damn, Ben. Speed.
It's not letting me.
Go, 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 go. Nice.
Thank you. Perfect. Oh, not this guy again. God damn it.
I don't know what the fuck's in there, but it's
oh, man, no.
Good to see that you're still up.
Let him keep hitting it. But, I don't get why he's trying to, you know, give us more time over here. But they haven't done shit since the past 6 hours. Hmm. 6 minutes, 20 seconds.
I want to know why the hell the second blue star blue line.
Blue, whatever the fuck it is. I might check out some of the alliance names.
The description.
Say less. Like it.
Say less.
Say less.
Changers
possess. We got old Grand Force over here. Luffy ain't doing shit.
Why not, man? Again?
Oh, nut.
We ain't getting in this time.
Let's see, who we got? Hollow Ichigo? Big City Boy! That must be fucking hot. Let's see.
He's over just here. Gonna come back.
Wait, who the fuck's over here? Oh, fucking Ben, your goddamn alt. Girl 4. Frack off. Why'd you go frack off? Dragon's pup. Pug tough. Puff puff.
Puff pass.
Puff puff. I think I'll puff puff over there and zero fucks given. Mission in comp. Little gun. I can't read that one. It's in like Korean, I think. Wow, when everyone went silent. Aww. have a tanks and they have a tanks lady.
Aww.
All right.
You know, some come up, but they didn't have to.
They got a Jigmeister.
You're gonna be so tired today.
I'm so tired right now.
They gotta miss MIA, that's for sure.
3 minutes.
Oh, Liberty, the IRS.
You are gonna get to the last 2 or 3 seconds and then the second blue line will come.
Probably. 3 minutes!
Yeah, Barry's gonna go on forever about the captain of the throne.
It's 3 minutes, just accept the reality and let's go to bed. I agree with Barry on that one.
100%. Just let it go at this point.
Yeah, no shit. So Barry can get his frame. His fame.
Look at the second bar. Yeah, he's also asking about it. Let's see. Ben's been in here for... Oh, so you're thinking it's gonna come...
1 hour and 38.
Yeah.
When the fuck is the second bar coming?
One throne is complete. Last 1 minute. Let's go.
I don't know.
It
took like 2 minutes.
Yeah.
You guys are too tired.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. We've been sitting here for 6 fucking hours.
I know, it's been so rough.
Oh. Oh, from the alcohol, but he's trying again.
I mean, I kind of understand it. It makes you have to like work for it if the fucking other server actually participates.
Yeah, that part.
But like, the good thing is, it's not costing us source of life. I mean, that's...
Mm-hmm. Hey, Wonder!
...can be absolutely, ridiculously expensive.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Hey, Wonder showed up.
Especially if they're resetting the throne every 5-10 minutes.
1 minute! Hey, am I fucking clock behind?
You're lagging. Don't manifest it, what the fuck?
20 seconds. Let's do this.
Think they could do a rally? Hey, I got my second bar.
Let's go! Finally, it showed up.
And the quarterback now.
Nice.
All right, I'm done in that fucking temple.
Oh man. Yeah, pull marches. War when you.
God damn it, my fucking
ebony
little red.
I feel
like I'm getting the red
high five.
Non-stop.
Oh, everybody's getting it.
Holy shit. Oh man, we're stuck here. There we go, now I can port back. God damn, my phone don't fucking lock up on me. Jesus Christ.
I need speed up here. I'm a ghost.
Same failed. It's been failed over and over.
Alright.
That's
what's saying failed? Porting back?
Oh, I'm saying they bubbled.
All right.
Just let you guys know.
All right, nice. All right. Everyone's home safe. All right, porting back.
Is that letting you bubble?
Started it,
and fuck, finally. Oh, just when somebody was attacking me too.
Oh, what? Oh, nice.
Where is it? Oh, he's speeding back out.
Where are you guys at?
I'm right here.
I should have been watching. Well, All right, guys.
I'm clocking out.
Yeah,
I believe it.
All right,
see you guys later.
All right, see ya.
Hey.
I always didn't have to have the food, yeah. Hey.